for the match to start a fight up with me. She said, what's that you're watching? It's a program about art. She said, a program about art. I said, a program about art. And then the greatest midfield artist of them all walked out onto the park. The crowd were on their feet, and they whistled and they cheered for the tiny wee Scotsman with the copper coloured hair. She said, you just don't care, you never listen, you know. Luke Inchon to Wetherill, Wetherill to Derigo, Derigo knocks it onto Fairclough, Fairclough looks for speed. Now she's ranting like a lunatic, I'm switching off that telly. Look at me while I'm talking to you, to Strachan now puts Kelly through. There's one man pulling all the strings and 22, though damn well who. The air begins to thicken inside the box. Strachan has stricken the gap unfilled. He makes the kill. She waited for the match to start a fight up with me. She said, what's that you're watching? It's a program about art. She said, a program about art. I said, a program about art. And then the artist tackles perfectly and floats over the mark to the wake. Rodney Wallace knocks it back into team. And now the team is Sheet and McAllister, and McAllister's just seen that Gordon Strachan slipped his marker, and he's free now in space. And now they're pouring forward, spraying the ball all over the place. Now Gary's speed is involved again, he steadies the ball. Am I talking to myself? She says, I'm talking to the wall. Will you look at me while I'm talking to you? To fair clock now, but striking true. There's one man pulling all the strings, 22, no damn well who. The air gets even thicker, the keeper's quick, Gordon Strachan's quicker, the gap unfilled. She said, what's that?
directed across the face of the goal, and Lee Chapman scores most of his goals in a six-yard box, I think.